first of the three Russian skaters we will see tonight, Viktoria Volchkova of Russia, trains in Moscow, 19 years old, in her first Olympic Games. Four-time European bronze medalist. Volchkova, usually strong technically, a little weak artistically.
She's an incredible jumper, and she flies across the ice.
And with a nod to the American audience, she will skate to the soundtrack from Gone with the Wind.
Victoria's an inconsistent competitor. Sometimes we see her do amazing jumps in practice, opening with her triple-triple combination.
Triple sow into triple toe, triple sow,
double.
Pre-rotated that upper body and could not snap the rotation. So much speed into these jumps. Triple Lutz here. Look at the height on this. Triple flip, she missed this in the short program, but does it beautifully. They're almost too big. The kind of joke all week is she's one of the few skaters that can see the audience. She jumps so high, and the ice surface is so low. Triple sow, she seems to be getting her legs now. She had no speed going into that. It just seemed like it couldn't happen.
She's been criticized in the past for her lack of artistry and has been working hard on that. However, she's had trouble pulling it all together, keeping her technique and her artistry working at the same time. You have to go back and forth, thinking technique and then thinking emotion. That's a very hard thing to do.
She just seems to be, it just seems like she's kind of run out of gas. I don't think she's injured. I just think that she's just so tired that the legs just don't want to fire. Minute left in the program. Triple toe, not with the normal ease. Trying to throw things a little bit and then trying to do a double axel here with no speed. Oh, so hard.
The Russians do not train full run-throughs, and I think sometimes that catches up with them, particularly with the altitude here.
Scratch spin. I'm sure she's glad to see this. She didn't have a lot left. She did some wonderful jumps.
Viktoria Volchkova of Russia, the final skater in this group. And now the medal contenders, the top six after the short program, ready to take the ice for their warm-up.